corner, shivering right to the bone. But he's still looking forward to Christmas, even though he'll spend it alone. He says, "Sir, can you spare me your own so I might get a warm cup of tea? And if you don't have as much as your own, a smile you can give him for free." And he'll still wish you a Merry Christmas, even though you might pass him by. Though you may pretend that he's not even there, never ask you why. Family sits in the darkness, 'cause their power was cut off today. Try as they might to keep up with their bills, in the end, they just couldn't pay. But the children will still have their Christmas, because Santa Claus won't let them down. He'll still come down the chimney with presents while they're all sleeping safe and sound. And they'll still wish you a Merry Christmas, even though you might pass them by. Though you may pretend they're not even there, they'll never ask you why. So just for a moment this Christmas, spare a thought for those who are in need. Even if you cannot help them, a kind word may be all that they need. After all, just to say Merry Christmas.